Hello, so Melissa's here today, and I'm just gonna practice. Okay, the video stopped. I don't care. I actually forgot the camera was on for a second. Thank you.
not mega bus, mega.
Okay, well, failed that. But moving on. So, cross-legged. Just want to check something really quickly. Okay, so back from the top, I guess. Still with me. This tuner. So if you can't tell, I'm tuning. I know you can't see the guitar. This is very sensitive today. Okay. And by that I mean too sensitive. To remove it from my heart. So yes, this did need to be tuned. It's not just something that I thought incorrectly. It actually needs to be tuned. Argumentative, Mr. B. Start from the top because apparently tuning the lower strings affect the upper strings or vice versa means the same thing. there. And I'm tempted just to turn off the video at that point, but I won't. So, yes. And watch me play it and it'll still feel wrong to me, but whatever. So the medication I take is known to give you something called tardive dyskinesia, which is basically loss of muscle control, I think. Would that be accurate to say? Tardive dyskinesia is loss of muscle control?
I don't think that's all of it. Sorry, I'm concentrating on something.
Sorry. Okay.
I'm thinking my brain.
Anyways, you can to the internet. You can look it up if you want to know what it does. But
that's only part of it.
Yeah. So I don't know. Part of me thinks maybe I'm shaking because I haven't had a Klonopin in a while, and some part of me is like, oh no, my tardive, which I haven't been officially diagnosed with tardive yet, but. Sometimes you like really feel each note, or not you, sometimes I really feel each note, and sometimes it's just the fact that I've been repeating it. I'm hitting the notes, but it's not like affecting me mentally, like however music affects you mentally. Yeah, I was just thinking about like big rock stars who play concerts. There's probably times when they just, like the God is dead, no feeling, whatever. I feel stupid because God isn't dead, God never existed. I went with that yesterday. And apologies to anyone who believes in God. Okay, this is why we have the chart, because we forget what we have done. Yeah, I did that. Okay, so I did all the C's. Is that correct? No. Well, I forget if I did this. Memory loss has its advantages in that you practice the same thing twice. Just like to say praise be to God. I believe in God. Please God help me. And I am being sarcastic. I don't know. God controls my voice. Let's do it like this. Stop bad mouthing deities. Probably bad for. Whoa! Middle finger just shot up. Obviously, you could see it, but it was funny. There's probably more I could be practicing on this chart, but this chart is also important and it always comes second, so it's always like it's deprioritized, and while I still have energy, I should do this. Uncross my legs. Thank you. Hey, that obviously sounded kind of, I don't know. Judge for yourself. I'd like to mention it's the first practice of the day, and it's 4:11 p.m. And ideally, if I take a break from this and come back, I just feel I'm not playing my best right now. So I just wanted to tell everybody that I can play better than this at times, or at least my perception of my playing. And also probably God is angry at me for blaspheme, which actually means common, like a table, a wood table, that's just like a wood table you see in a bar. That's a blasphemous table, because it's a very common mass-produced table. Anyways. I think I was just blessed. Someone blessed me, and I was able to do something good. And I shouldn't brag about that, should I?